moment, everyone, while I go and send out the link to the Twitter, which is down in the description below. Or actually, this is Twitch now. I don't know where it is, but it's somewhere. Along with the YouTube channel link, Redbubble, Patreon, and other things. I might be starting a little early, maybe a little late. I'm not positive. But, let's see. I want to see. Cool. Okay, share link. Copy. Cool. Let's see. I'm gonna just simple text. Bottom text. Anyway, the boop bump bonk donk. Copy that link. Take this link, put in that link, and then I don't think 30 minutes has passed when I said I would be starting. Oops. Yeah, 20 something. Might be. I have a bad concept of time, and I was much ready. I was ready. I was ready sooner than I expected. I was like, let's get this show on the road, cause I can't stream as long today. But anyway, last time. I can hear the hiss outside. It sounds almost like Faden's voice. But what the frick happened last time? So a lot happened. I remember that. Here no. So the hiss trapped us, to my understanding, in my memory. Now we're going to oh shoot, wait, that's me, isn't it? Oh wait, they're all me. Oh, I can't float. You remind us of how white pearls that we've taken your body. Hi me. You know what, I like your jeans. White pearls. They're kind of slightly all overlapping. Gosh. Okay. Is there anything in here? Hero. Hey, look, you're not me. I guess they didn't anticipate anyone would come in here. Your voice is also different. Maybe they did, I don't know. Oh.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. Something. I can feel it, but I don't know what.
The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Also, I don't know if this was always here, but I just noticed Pyramid, Heaven, Hell. See the astral plane. That probably wasn't there before, but I just noticed it. Oh, shoot. Also that. Around one constant, they revolve. Trust you, Faden. Bell? Oh, wait, I can only hit it once? Okay. Oh, here we go. I was like, what changed?
Really?
Let's see it. Okay. Okay, we jamming in here. Nobody knew her name, but she turned up just the same. There was a knock on the door, a thump on the floor, and the party turned insane as she called out her name. That I can't dance. Hey, don't do that, you're gonna die. Oh, this game High Skeletron, this is Control. Oh, I've actually been playing this a lot on the YouTube channel, but I'm switching over to Twitch. But gosh, I don't even know what episode of this game it is. But like this game, the best way I can describe it is if you know what SCP Containment Breach is, imagine that, but if it was a AAA game. Like big budget and crap.
This is so weird. But it is my head.
I'm trying
you
to think.
You're such a weirdo, Jesse.
You are a weirdo, Jesse. It's a cool game. Oh. So yeah, I guess I should say, like, if you want to play this game or see the other episodes, big spoilers, I guess, currently
Whoa.
Going on.
Brighter. Around one constant, they revolve.
You're good, Skeletron.
Hadron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hadron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years.
Okay, cool.
His need for control only made it worse.
But,
it was Trench
yeah, since
who
you said
the
buffering,
to the nostalgia department.
If you're gonna hear me, yeah, it's
he
just...
He opened the door to the hiss.
Okay, yeah. It's,
just like that.
It's... Think of it as
With
a triple A
dead,
budget
tried to
SCP
too.
Containment breach, if
but
you know
I'm
what that
stronger
is.
Than them.
Very weird.
Stronger.
Lots of instead of like SCP creatures, there's these things called objects of power and altered items. Like all are just normal things, but they have weird effects. For example, this thing is called the slide projector. This thing like caused all the problems. The hiss is here. Interior transmission being corrupted. Rewind. Yep, reddish yellow interior. But yeah, this is honestly like pretty late game. Is there anything down here? And I have my abilities back.
No going back.
Yeah. Secret government bullshit. that's a great explanation. It's actually really fun though. Okay, there we go. Ow, that hurts. That hurts. I can't get up. Come on, game. There you go.
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn.
Yeah, the government forces here is called the Federal Bureau of Control, FBC. It's all pretty cool. It's a very interesting universe. I heard there's ideas of a sequel. Why do I keep doing this? That hurts, Jack. Don't do that. Sorry, my PlayStation control is a little buggy, so sometimes it looks to the left, I don't know where. Oh, it's a slide projector. I've never seen a slide projector that had the cartridge on the right like that. What the heck? What kind of fancy ass shit is this?
Happiness comes white girls with yellow.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside.
Also, where the heck are we? I think that the little lady me has asked this, but I just realized, like, where the heck are we? I see the pyramid. By the way, the board is that thing. To my understanding. Power... Oh. I think we're somewhere in the astral plane. I'm not positive. This game is fine. Uh-oh. Okay. My way to play. Wait, hold up. You're able to, like... Oh, that is what I wanted. Oops. No, stop. Game. I gotta double check. I don't think it's on, but there is a one-shot kill mode. Okay, yeah, it's on. I was using that before to kill some bosses to test the side bosses. But yeah, there's lots of cool abilities and stuff. I really like it. Like, you have this gun here. This, which the kind of firing mode it has. Fly all these mobs. I actually highly recommend to go back onto the YouTube channel, check out the past streams if you're just tuning in now. There should be a link to that YouTube channel on the channel page. But here, you little freaking asshole. Oh, I saw you. Where'd you go? Hello. Ah, oh. I pulled dummy brain. Just waiting, waiting for the game to load. Come on, game. Why you gotta be so slow? What is this? Oh, yeah. Game, are you okay? Normally, you don't take this long. Every button. I can see the timer is still... Oh, okay, there we go. Game just wanted to be annoying. Cool. Oh. I thought the beat from the music was the frickin' door, and I was like, hello. Dying so strange. Did I just get this overpowered and not realize? Like, when did this happen? Surely my people. I'm in kicking my ass. still, I guess. God. Oh shoot. Tell the killer to stop that? Oh. Got a little spook there for a second. Said that like that, but I did. That's how it's gonna be marked. That. Yeah. Brain don't know how to work. Okay, where am I going? Oh, game. That was some major lag. You know Mondays. Oof. I get that. After this stream, I gotta go almost straight for. Got like less than an hour of a break after this. But it's all good, it's a short shift. Hey, no, get that crap out of here. Quick, you're a dumb motherfucker. How's the stream running on you guys' end? I hope audio stops okay, because I totally forgot to do the sound check. Normally I'll do that. Big one in front of my face. Face. Oh shoot, we're like right here. Oh yeah, didn't they say, I feel like in one of the past audio logs I've seen, I don't know, they mentioned how they never get close to the pyramid. And dang, we kinda like right under it. Maybe I'm being dummy misremembering. Yo, brother Dylan. Man, I doubt that's good to be back. Let's get you out of here.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as
okay,
any
thank
trace
you for
of it remains.
Swinging by, Skeletron.
I'm
I'll
working
see you
on
later.
A solution with my management team,
Good
but there is
work.
Still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Oh wait, was that the end? No. The frick! Oh. Okay. I didn't think that was gonna be the end of it. Well then. And since this is dang PlayStation, I can't switch games or else I would just be like, oh, here's a little extra something. If we're still able to play, we'll just do some, Yeah, I even got the achievement for it. Wow, okay. But okay, yeah, so that's cool. So you definitely can still, Ooh! Miss Faden! I'm liking the fit! I like that you are the director, the crisis is not over, the work is not done. Or your work is not done. Interesting. Yeah, I'm about to say, I do have all this crap. Oh wait, is the dynamite on here? Yeah. Nice. My final message. Save the world. Goodbye. Was that always... Was this always freaking Jesse in the chair?
I'm averse to using objects of power.
Oh no, I just want to see what this one's about, because this is about the astral.
I ultimately can't trust. But the ashtray and the cigarette, smoking there forever, have their uses. The ashtray maze they conjure is an impossibly changing labyrinth that no one but the Binder, and those the Binder invites, can ever pass through. The things we hid in dimensional research, the things Darling studies, the danger and the risk involved, call for every measure of security and protection I could bring to the table. The maze, hands down, is our strongest lock. I gave Darling and his chosen crew license to pass through the maze. Lately, I've started to think I should revoke that license.
Interesting. Cool. Like it. Neato. Let us... Wow, I really did not expect to finish the game. name?
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.
Okay, I'm trying to remember what she's referencing there. I remember her referencing the thing, but I don't remember the thing. Oh, talk to the board? Where do I do that?
Jesse Faden, director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I still don't quite believe it. But you always knew where we were headed.
I really like this outfit, by the way. Not sure about the hair. Kinda liked her old hair more, but, you know. I'm a man who loves suits, you know.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling he and Trent...
Director, situation crisis. In financial, we demand your attention, Moxie. Oldest house is in danger. We open the door, treat in maintenance. Hurry, post haste.
Problem in the foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out.
Is this game over, but not really over? Huh. Interesting. I meant to not do that, but it didn't matter. This is director, yeah. And I like how there is a map, and it's helpful, but not the most helpful one. Like, sometimes things can get a little overlapped, but, like, I feel like it's kind of intended for you to memorize layouts ever so slightly, or to read, read signs, you know? Kinda like how you would at a real business. At least that's how I think of it. Hey, how's it going?
I heard you closed the Hiss portal, or whatever it is we're calling it. If we could just flush out the stragglers.
Let's talk about your future, Arish.
So, what's next for Simon Arish?
First off, I'm banning all slag projectors. That's it. Seriously, though, we need to review our protocols. Research should not be making decisions that endanger the entire Bureau, but fuck it, the entire fucking world, without some serious oversight.
I think Pope would agree. Certain people in the Bureau have been working in the shadows for too long.
And I'd like to make these HRAs part of the mandatory Bureau uniform. They're not stylish, but better safe than sorry.
I don't think anyone will complain. Not after this. What are your thoughts on me serving as director?
Well, I couldn't be more excited. I mean, look, don't get me wrong, Trench was fine, but... Well, you pulled us back from the brink, so... Well, I'm honored to serve, ma'am. I mean, fuck, shit. Faden. Sorry.
He'll get it one day. So, what's the situation in my bureau, Arish?
The situation is we are still up to our eyes in Hiss. Not to mention the months of repairs it's gonna take just to get this place up and running again.
But is it doable?
Of course it is. You just might need to tell some rangers to grab a wrench once they're done hunting Hiss.
I like that.
Did anyone ever mention to you that Darling was using the slide projector?
Well, Salvador never did, but I doubt he even knew. Look, I'm well aware that it's our job to study and contain the things that we don't understand, but some of the things that Darling did were way outside of our mission statement. Look, these things are not toys, and acting like they are is only ever going to end one way. At least Pope seems to understand that.
Well, it's secure now. No one can reach it without my say-so.
But thank Christ for that.
Tell me about Marshall.
Marshall's been missing for a while now.
Oh, shoot, I forgot Marshall's been missing.
The last time I saw her was in maintenance when I was leading the Rangers out of the Atlas. Yeah, I told her it wasn't safe, but... She said she had to go check on something.
Did you ask where she was going?
Whew, Marshall is not the kind of person you question. Kind of intimidating, you know? But, she was by herself. If that helps at all.
Not really, but thanks. Hopefully she turns up.
Huh.
I'll see you later.
I think they said something about a door being opened down in maintenance, so we'll probably check that out. Let's go talk to Pope. Pope-peepo!
Slide to open dimensional doorways, then which is the object of power? The slide or the slide projector?
That's a good question.
Or is the distinction itself a fallacy?
Hmm. Good thought process.
Jesse, good to see you. We've got Dylan situated in his containment cell like you asked. I've got medical staff running tests as we speak, and I'd be happy to walk you through the details later. Other than that, what's next? With the slide projector turned off, the hiss are shut out, but we're stuck with the ones already here. We can't lift the lockdown until they're all eradicated. If any hiss ever got out, that would be the end of everything. Eliminating them all will take time. Look, I'll do what I can on my end, but my research is progressing slower than I'd like. I think I can help with that. I am making you the head of research, effective immediately. I want you to use everything the Bureau has, every resource, every confidential scrap of data, and find a way to keep the hiss out for good. That's... really? I mean, yes, I can certainly... Yes! Yes, I accept. You'll do great. Besides, I didn't really have anyone else lined up. I'm honored, Jesse, really. Thank you.
Nice. That's cool. But Pope, you probably have a crap more things to say. Yeah, you do.
Do you remember Mr. Tomasi, the head of communications? The hiss he was changed into showed up in containment, near the turntable. I'll take care of it.
That thing's not getting away this time.
I've heard reports about his particular use of language and intonation when repeating the hiss babbling. The biological and behavioral distinctions between different hiss-corrupted individuals is truly fascinating. I wonder if I could categorize the data.
And she's already off on her own thing.
I like the little... thoughts that that Jesse has sometimes.
How do you feel about me taking over as director? You act like it just happened. You've been director since we first met, remember? I'm still thrilled. Nothing's changed, not for me. But the Bureau has changed. Trench and Darling are gone. Their knowledge, anything not written down, disappeared with them. They knew the Bureau better than anyone.
They're the Bureau's past, Emily. We won't operate like they did. We'll learn from their mistakes. We'll be better than they ever were. We won't ever be like them.
When the hiss got into my head, I saw some weird things. I think Darling even spoke to me. Does that make any sense to you? Well, empirically, no, but... phantom voices, as well as hallucinatory states, are not uncommon here. And considering the forces that Dr. Darling was working with, he could have been transferred to a different plane of consciousness, physically or otherwise.
And that doesn't upset you?
Oh, very. And the fact that he hid those forces from me? It's infuriating. But Darling's dream was always to look beyond our reality. This time he may have taken a step too far. But as long as his consciousness can perceive his surroundings, I'm sure he's loving it.
Maybe Darling was just trying to protect you from the darker side of his work.
Fuck that. I'm not a child. Like, don't just assume I'm going to consider something morally repugnant.
Which it all was.
Which it all was, of course.
Tell me about Dylan's
condition. How was Dylan? The same. I can't detect any his activity, but his physiology has certainly been altered by it. I can't tell if his brain activity is genuine or simply the aftermath of the hiss, like spasms. Dylan could wake up tomorrow for all I know. I really can't say.
Then I just have to wait for him. That's fair. He waited a long time for me.
Don't worry. we'll be monitoring him round the clock. If he wakes up, we'll be ready. I don't mean that in a hostile way, just... Well, you know.
I hear you. My brother isn't exactly popular around here.
I hope one day he'll have the chance to change that.
HRA failure.
So, there was a moment after Hedron died that I couldn't feel my powers. The hiss got into my head. Just for a moment.
So that explains the HRA outage. Before we knew what was happening, the hiss had us. They were in my head. I saw terrible things. I mean, I was about to go under forever when the hiss was pushed back. The HRAs had come back on. Dylan vanished afterwards, and we fought off the hiss that came after him. So if Hedron's death knocked out the HRAs, that means there must be a new local source for them to relay. Which I'm guessing must be...
me.
You.
Hmm.
Hedron is dead. Assuming that word even applies to a resonant-based life form. But whatever it awakened in you, the power you call Polaris, is still active. Or at least, that's what my instruments are telling me.
I don't think we're ever gonna understand all of this.
Probably
and
not.
And I'm okay with that. I'm just glad you're here with me.
That's good to know. Thanks, Emily.
And the board.
I found Dylan attacking the astral plane and the board. What was he hoping to accomplish?
Huh. Since they arrived, Hiss have been corrupting objects of power, which have an inherent link to the astral
plane. Okay, hello, board countermeasure.
Maybe their goal was to access the astral plane and the board itself.
That still doesn't tell us why.
His motives are a difficult thing to work out, but I have been digging through confidential files and noticed a strange gap in knowledge regarding the board. Looks like any data on them has either been deleted or was never gathered in the first place.
Then maybe it's time someone looked into that.
Maybe it is.
Hmm.
Well, I've got a bureau to run. See you soon.
Yes, ma'am, Director Faden.
Do you
please,
have...
Emily. Not even as a joke.
Wait, what did she say? I didn't even hear. Do you have another thing? No, cool.
Who moved my wave for me? I'm
sorry. And okay. Wow, all the ability tokens. What is this shield? Yeah. We're gonna get that last bit energy. Give me that launch damage, cause you know I like to see it. Pardon me. I guess I can grab that since I have the skill point. So I'm assuming the outfit is just... Yeah. Oh! I didn't know we also had the office assistant outfit. It doesn't look bad. But man, that suit though! What am I looking for? I'm trying to think because there was the... No, there is not a... Because there's this mission that popped up, and then there's also... What's it called? Oh, what was his name? Alan Wake. The Alan Wake thing. I still don't remember why I know that name. Like, what the heck is Alan Wake? I'm gonna look it up right now while this game takes forever to load. Okay, it was a video game. Okay, I thought so. Doesn't look like it's by any of the people who made this game. Or, well, Remedy Entertainment. I don't know. No, I don't think so. Ah, strange. I have a lot more abilities since I was last here. So that's the restricted zone. Yeah, no, I ain't dealing with that. Yeah, I'm making. Hold up, wait. Did it want me to go here? Or did it want me to go down there? Is there anything down there for me to go into? So I'm gonna try this. Cool, we're in the restricted area. I could have sworn there was a control point down here, though. Oh, my ears do not like that drumming sound. Oh, yeah, I remember this now. They said it was Ati's thingy or whatever, the vacation spot, but I didn't, like, really remember it until just now. We don't have to fight things while it comes over. Or is this gonna come quicker? Cause that would also be nice. Good to see it. Hold on. Unless if this leads to like a lot more game, this is probably the last control stream, by the way. Don't know if I need to really state that, but. Also, I named the stream "I Am the New Director" kind of as in like, just because I thought, haha, yeah, because I think she said that at one point. I didn't realize it actually fits with the ending of the game too. Cause I had an original idea for the last stream to be called "I Am Jesse," but swap out Jesse for Jack and like have it like Jesse crossed out or whatever, but nope, didn't do it because I forgot how to cross out words on YouTube. I don't know where the keyboard for it was. That texture bugged. I would love it if this thing goes quicker on the way back, because I'm assuming that's just death. Yeah. I think, oh, why is this? Oh, wait, we can't. Shoot, I was gonna, like, look at stuff. I wonder why is this area restricted? Like, what happened? Ati, play your music. Just the one-armed gun, just a bomb gun. Okay, kind of rad. Jesse's a cool character. I like Jesse. Jesse was a fun character to experience. I do hope for a sequel. I've heard rumor of it. Of it probably being a thing they'll make at least. Unsure. Exactly how it'll play out. Maybe it'll continue Jesse's adventure with Dylan. Maybe he plays Dylan. I could see possibly, maybe even a prequel. Maybe of the events beforehand. Maybe play as Trench. Well, I don't know. From what I got from Trench's personality, he didn't seem like the kind of adventurous type like Jesse kind of is.
Dark. Quiet. Transdimensional. This place really suits Ati.
So glad
so that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it.
A control point? Oh, so there was one here. Oh, this is the foundation? Okay. Oh, I just remembered. Yeah, I have the ultimate edition of the game. Maybe they made DLC, maybe that's what this is. I do not know. I don't know how this works. I thought Ultimate Edition was just better loading time, better graphics and stuff like that for some reason. Maybe it is extra content. Foundation.
No time for sightseeing.
Oh shoot,
the board said this was an emergency.
Oh shoot, wait. This is like the red sand from... Are we back at where Jesse met Polaris? The hedgehog? Research site gamma.
Looks like no one's been down here in a while.
What is that? Why are you doing that?
The crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
Huh. I guess they're kind of pretty, yeah. I wanted to see if there's any notes around here. You know, I want to go and like read all the notes, but there is so many freaking notes in this game.
My life's been a strange one.
Hello, Ash.
Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. How did we miss it? Northmore. Acting director in Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director, Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me, his bookworm son. The supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
Dang, that is a while. Because I think to my memory, it was apparently Director Ash, Great Director Ash, to Director Northmore, Director Trench, and now it's Director Faden.
The foundation. Bottom of the old intel. Stop the hiss.
Sure.
Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
I could survive anything, and I probably already have. Well, hello there, level 7.
You're just down here too, huh?
Of course they have, why wouldn't they? this way. Ah, that's bright. Oh, there's something over there, though. And you know I'm finna grab it. Uh-oh. Nope, I'm not gonna grab it. I changed my mind.
Now.
Sorry I haven't talked much, I just suddenly got really lost in thought, lost in the sauce. Thinking about stuff.
The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. I brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive!
Marshall.
Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
Whoa. This place is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
Investigate the nail. Nail door monolith is hurt. Touch revive. Revert to enter. Ah. Repair the nail link to prevent actual consumption collision. This is the director's duty plot. Authorize for a single new tool upgrade. Use it to save the Bureau, US Bureau Foundation. Left side or right weapon. Only one is permitted. Which will you choose become?
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests.
Okay, so I can either pull out. Because I like that, but I also like this. Damn it. That's so mean. How dare you make me make a choice? Maybe if I don't like it, they'll let me go back. That would be cool. Let's see. It's a lot more situational. It's cool. I was kind of hoping that I could just, you know, like, kind of do a frame. We're just meant to loosen the four locks. Here we go. Locate the frame. Become aware of the astral plane. Astral bleeding collision. The spread loss. I do like that. If there's enough of these, like, crystals, then sure. I've seen place where I can... What? Where'd all the audio go? All the audio just said, well, not all the audio, but all the music just said, nah, bye-bye, fam. Oh, I really have to choose that? That's... Oh well. I don't think I'm gonna do a continuation.
Let's review. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the Bureau, and everyone inside.
Correct, Miss Faden. Good job. You listened and understood. Give me that.
I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple. Ish. Hmm. You with me?
Oh. Game. I'll actually need to end somewhat soon so I can get ready for work. You know what, how about this? If people want more control, then I'll do another one too, because I doubt this DLC's long, if this is the DLC. So if people want it, then I will continue it. But if not, then this will be the last stream. And if it is the last stream, then thank you all for watching. I really enjoyed this game. I highly recommend it. It has its good and bad points, but it's very good overall. I would say the story's good. The gameplay can be fun. I like all the lore. That's always very interesting to me. So, especially with this kind of SCP-like setting. But anyway, oh, achievement. Hello. But yeah, thank you all for watching. If you'd like more content from us, if you go to wherever the link is, there is an archive YouTube channel which has all the past episodes for Control, if you'd like to watch the whole series through to here, as well as I'm drawing a blank, as well as all my past streams, as well as the other people's streams. If you want to watch Nin's Our Life streams, or the whole groups of Mori streams and stuff like that, they're all on the YouTube channel if you couldn't catch them live on everyone's respective Twitch streams. If you want to help support us, there's a Patreon link that really helps us out. Join any tier if you want. You get access to our Discord where you can talk with us, get other bonuses as well. If you don't want to do a monthly thing but still want to help out, you can either do a tip on Patreon, or you can buy some merch and get something nice for yourself. The sweaters are all very comfy. There's I think 5 different designs currently of stuff you can get, ranging from the announcement stickers to the Sleepy Jack, which if you've watched my past streams, the I believe Alien Isolation streams thumbnails were Sleepy Jack. So, yes. Thank you all for watching, and have a good one.